have watched you over the years. When you were just a boy, I saw the signs. Even the loss of your brother did not sway your focus. The tragedy only improved you. You honed your skills. And now, Kratos, you have fulfilled your promise of greatness. You served with honor. You brought glory to us all. And today, you have earned your place among us as the greatest general Sparta has ever known.
So, there is something you value more than ambition.
Ah! Must record. You're the Spartan that Orcus talked about, aren't you? Definitely need to get this down.
What do you know of the Oathkeeper?
I know he paid for what he's done. They say he was the first marked one, but his father didn't like the way he turned out. I know. I was the first man to be put here by the Furies. See? I've been keeping a record. Orcus was born here. Then his mothers, they used to be fair. Harsh, but fair. Had something to do with Ares, I imagine. The way they treated him. Oh, their own son.
That is no reason to betray your own.
Betrayed his own? Sounds familiar, doesn't it? But he did it because of you.
I did not ask for his help.
But you received it nonetheless, didn't you, Spartan? This will make a wonderful addition to the record.
Thank you.
If neither pleasure of the flesh or glory will return you to us, then there is only one thing left. Not that you have my son's toy. It is your heart that will betray you.
Kratos knew he was close. Close to a time when illusion would have no power over him. Close to the defeat of the Furies, and finally, close to the freedom he so desperately sought.
The sooner we get past Delos, the happier I'll be.
They say it is cursed. Too bad we can't sail south of Delos.
They say the great Archimedes built that statue for Apollo.
Why do we stop at this cursed island? He's gone. Let us leave this wretched place.
Quickly, for we are cursed too!